Whoa, what's going on? It's your boy Yo Yo, it's Mob Life TV, and today I got a reaction coming from the homie Sir John. Got the video out called Different Fly. You know what I'm saying? You know, we about to get into it. Check out the OG. Shout out to 24/7 Films Production.
What y'all doing?
Oh, we ain't done. I'm just reminiscing on everybody that's dead in jail and stuff like that.
Oh. Man, that was deep. She came out. She said, what y'all done? He said, we reminiscing on everybody that's dead or in jail. And that's crazy, you know what I'm saying? Like, you see I got the Santa Claus shirt on, so it's holiday time. And, like, this is a time of the year where, yeah, you definitely reflect on, like, people you grew up with, your friends, your partners, people you done lost. You know what I'm saying? That was just deep how you started the video.
Oh, don't worry about them being the devil is a lie.
The devil is a lie. Let's go.
Sir John, I was told that Boss is the best sensor ever.
Turn this up.
I also read in the Bible that whatever come out of man's mouth come from a man's heart, you heard.
Oh, that was deep, man. He getting deep early, you know what I'm saying? Whatever come out of a man's mouth come from a man's heart, you know what I'm saying? Giving y'all some Bible talk, man. Hold on.
Check it out.
OG.
Look. Through the darkest eye, look, a sucker born every minute. Nobody can take my strength from shit that I done seen and witnessed. So I'ma kick G till this grace gone. Look, jump on the fire track and get my waist on. My daddy called me on the phone, told me don't play with hoes. But grandma kicked me on my forehead, told me save my soul. Lit one and jumped up off the post, left all the murder twice. Jumped in the street like I ain't serving life.
Man, hold on, this dude kicking some game. Like, he kicking some real OG talk. You know what I'm saying? For all you little youngins, you know what I'm saying? Like, he let you know, you know what I'm saying? You jump out in that game, you get in that water, you start doing all type of crazy shit, you could end up behind them gates and maybe never come back. You know what I'm saying? He talking some real OG shit. I'm going to go back a little bit, let y'all feel him. Hold on. Let's go back a little.
Look, a sucker born every minute. Uh-huh. Nobody can take my strike from shit that I done seen and witnessed.
Yeah.
So I'ma kick G till this grace gone. Look, jump on the fire track and get my waist on.
Yeah.
My daddy called me on the phone, told me don't play with hoes. But grandma kissed me on my forehead, told me save my soul.
Ain't nothing like grandma, huh? You hear me? Grandma always praying for you. That's how my grandma is, always praying for you. He said, grandma kissed me on my nose. He said, save my soul, yeah.
Lit one and jumped up off the post, left all the murder twice.
Dang.
Jumped in the street like I ain't serving life. Mm-hmm. I get the truth in the booth. You know my flavor cold. A relationship with God worth his weight in gold. She fucked that boy good, you know he came back. She fucked some niggas in the gang, them niggas can't last. Rest in peace, in the town of sleep, my brother tweet. I'm still at East Beast deep in the East.
Shout out to the East, you heard me? Shout out to the East Beast.
Dropping dimes on niggas cause they're selling quarters. I'm penny for your thoughts, how the system rewards you. It's the same shit.
Damn, he said, penny for your thoughts, how the system rewards you. Say, man, he kicking some real game. Like, this some real OG flow, you know what I'm saying? I'm really digging this track. Like, the beat kind of simple, you know what I'm saying? But it's like he got a message behind his lyrics, you know what I'm saying? Like, so him, he don't need no crazy-ass beat. You know what I'm saying? That's going to distract you from what he's trying to tell you. You know what I'm saying? Feel like OG just really talking to you. Like, this don't even feel like no rap or nothing. Like, nigga just talking to you. You know what I'm saying? Like, letting you know what's going on out here.
Just different
fly. Mm-hmm.
Same devil telling different lies.
Yeah, that hook hard.
We hard, niggas, cause we cry hard.
Huh.
Try to go, nigga, we try to go. Look, it's the same shit, different fly. Same devil telling different lies.
Yo, that fucking hook hard. Same shit, just different flies. Same devil telling different lies. Come on, son. How you can't relate to that hook? Like, everybody know, like, you gotta fight them demons. You got hate come at you. You got all type of shit be going on in life. Shit be stressing you. You know what I'm saying? That hook hard.
We hard, niggas,
cause
we cry hard. Try to go, nigga, we try. Yeah, I'm finna quit. But I can never be no quitter. Only one that what and why. Shit turned out bitter. We from an oak. I can never be no yes man. Went from a stress man to a blessed man.
Man, I went from a stress man to a blessed man. But the line before that, he said, I'm from N.O. I can never be a yes man. I don't think y'all caught that ball.
This New Orleans man, being a man is mandatory. Uh-huh. I tell my son all the time, he got to stand for glory.
Yeah.
Got to be street smart, can't be up on no bumpy shit. It's the realest in this game. Fuck that monkey shit. Too low.
Man, look, he shit can't be on no flunky shit. It's gorillas in this game. Can't be on no monkey shit. Man, OG got balls on y'all. Y'all better quit playing.
On the subject, you gon' fall subject. Every nigga trying to eat in the street, he gon' cause rock. The preacher man tell me calm down, baby, God love us. But the police pull us over trying to fuck. Ever since a child,
fuck I was 12.
Put the business first. I cooked the work, took the hook of purse. Need a new birth, living with this curse. He on my shirt, and it really hurt. Now I'm the first to pick up a book in church. Love. It's the same shit,
different flies. Same devil telling different lies.
Yeah. We hard niggas cause we cry hard.
Uh-huh.
Try to go, nigga, we try go. Look, it's the same shit, different flies. Same devil telling different lies. We hard niggas cause we cry hard.
This shit like some
try go, nigga, we try.
This shit like some ghetto gospel type shit, you know what I'm saying? Like I nigga just really talking to you, you know what I'm saying? Putting you on game. Let you know, stop doing dumb shit. Pay attention to what's going on around you. Like, that's the vibe I'm getting from it, you hear me?
Yeah. Sir John, you heard?
Sir
speak
John.
Actions speak louder than words, you heard?
Right.
I try to tell these little niggas all the time, bro. It's pain coming to the game.
See? I try to tell these little niggas all the time. See what I'm saying? He talking to y'all, man. Look at that SWAT searching for suspects, Central City. You know what I'm saying?
Boy. Niggas jumping right off the post straight to the police call. Yeah.
Love.
And some roads ain't no turning back. I just one of the fortunate ones, yeah. Yeah.
Man, look at all the fallen soldiers. People that lost, I guess. And rest in peace to everybody, man. Look, Kev, that must have been a LeBar. LeBar's getting his acting on, you hear him? Callie O'Connor and LaCare, shout out to them, shout out to Sir John, yeah. Shout out to 24/7 Productions. Street Poetry Records, yeah, that shit, well, that's what that shit felt like. That shit felt like street poetry, man. I'm gonna go ahead and stop it up, man. Shout out to the homie Sir John, OG. Man, I definitely was feeling that track, man. Y'all get in the comments, let me know how y'all feeling. Man, y'all make sure you hit that like or dislike. Let me know if y'all was feeling that video, feeling my reaction, all that good stuff, man. I appreciate you checking in with the channel. This is Mahava Life TV, man. Go check out my website while you're at it, mahavalife.com. And I'm going to put the link, you know what I'm saying, to keep in touch with the homie, Sir John. And stay in touch with his music, man. OG got a message for the city, and I appreciate that. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to New Orleans East and all that good stuff. As always, they're going to keep making music, and I'm going to keep on reacting. We out!